Okay, why Muslim kill so many Muslim people?
She says, listen what she says. She says as follows.
You hate
them. Listen, she says as follows. She's not, listen, bro. She says she doesn't hate Muslims. But she accuses all Muslims they hate Jews, which means, and she says this.
You are the biggest Islamophobe I have ever met.
270 million Muslims kill people, innocent people.
Go. There is a narration in Bukhari that said there was a companion who slaughtered a sheep. And he said, have you given it to our Jewish neighbors?
270 million innocent people died.
He's hurting you now.
Islam killed.
The companion said, did you give some meat to our Jewish neighbors?
What about the
and the
what
other companion said,
why? Because first we Muslim kill people.
Who said?
When we give up the
Christ,
Ali, I've got a question here. Yeah?
What about the war in Balkan?
Goonies!
Sorry, excuse me, how about the war in the Balkan? Who is killing who? Who is killing who in the Balkan? In the Bosnia, also. Who is killing who? Who is the military? Who is the Muslim who is
killing who?
1 million Muslim died in the Bosnia, also. Because of the fucking players in prison.
Go, Ali, go!
Orthodox Kiev, God,
go!
Bye bye!
No more coming! He can come!
He says, defense churches, if you hardly trust why.
Only if you pay.
Okay, so isn't that the same thing that happened to the Byzantine? According to Robert Hoyland,
Bacon is not out of kryptonite.
Excuse me.
Rape somebody. Why is pedophilia wrong? Why? Okay? You see, there's a question. So where do you go?
Let's see, you go like 100 years ago. Pedophilia might have been good and rape is wrong.
I do. Okay, so what's your first place?
I've heard lots of people say it.
let's have a discussion. Convert, or you pay a DJ or you die.
Is that like when the West
should be living there for 1400 years? We kill them.